They're racking their brain to think of a name to give to this tune so Frankie can croon. And even old Bing will give it a fling, and that'll start everyone a humming the thing. The melody's dumb, repeat and repeat, but if you can't swing, it's got a good beat. And that's the main thing to make with the feet. Rock and rhythm's ruling the day, so they called it Opus One. Come on, let's on and jump. Hey, 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 it's Opus One. Ain't no time to slump. Maybe if Benny the King can do it in swing, and old Mr. G used to rock it for me, there's never a doubt, you knock yourself out if ever you should hear Opus One. Cy Oliver wrote that tune. Long time since I played with big bands, so I got my own charts, you know. I used to watch Benny Goodman. He always had charts on stage, too. Yeah, he did. There you go. Okay, our second selection says, from the Anita album in 1958 on the Verve label, Mr. Jay Leonhart, give me four bars in B flat. Al Persino, no. Ta-goon, gink, doon, gink, ta-goon, goodbye, shout. Every honeybee fills with jealousy when they see you out with me. I don't blame goodness knows a honey's on the rose. Flowers droop inside when you're passing by. I know the reason why. You're my sweeter, goodness knows, and you're my honey's on the rose. I don't buy sugar. You just have to touch my cup. You're my sugar, so sweet, we're gonna stir a gig up. I'm taking sips from your thirsty lips, seems the honey fairly drips. Your perfection, goodness knows, and you my honey, honey, honey. Every honey bee fills with jealousy, well, heck, again, they see you get out of with me. I don't blame them, goodness knows, cause you're my honey's on the rose. Flowers droop and sugar when you're bugging us and bugging us. I know the reason why. You're much sweeter. You're my honey. I don't know bang I should. You just have to touch my cup. You're my sugar, so sweet, well, when you stir it up, taking sips from your tasty lips, seems the honey fairly drinking drips. Your perfection, goodness knows, and you're my honey, honey. Every honeybee fills with jealousy when they see you either with me. Flowers leave inside when you pass them by, and I know the reason why. You're my sweet and goodness sugar. Some of the sweet woman, you stir it up, but we take a sip from your tasty lips, seized on a bottle of dress. Your perfection, the goodness knows. You're my honey, 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 honey. You're my honey's not a rubber. You remember that one? Oh, good. All right. Thank you, Jay. Thank you, Jay. I said that was nice. Thank you. All right. Now, to proceed. Oh, this, everybody does this tune. This is a little sketch I wrote one afternoon. It starts out with a little chant against a drum riff. Did we do this at the Newport Jazz Festival? In 1956. That was about the time I wrote the sketch, right. Uh-oh. Okay, let me hear that sound. No gal made has got a shade on sweet Georgia Brown. Two left feet, so neat. Sweet Georgia Brown. They all sigh and wanna die for sweet Georgia Brown. I'll tell you why. You know I don't lie much. Been said she knocks him dead when she lands in town. Since she came, it's a shame how she cools him down. Fellas, she can't get of fellas this gal has never met. Georgia named her, Georgia claimed her, sweet Georgia
Georgia Brown. And they all sang, wanna die, Georgia girl.
tell you all along, just for you, though I don't like much. Then she came, well, it's a shame, she cools them down. It's been said she knocks them dead when she lands in town. That this gal has never met. Georgia, Georgia named her Georgia, claimed her seed. Georgia Brown.
Thank you.
Our next selection is my favorite ditty in a very long time. I hope it's yours. It's called Four Brothers. Take 4.
Bye.
Back to Alcorn's P-Town. Instead of the trio, we got the full band, and there you go. What are you doing the rest of your life? Okay, proceeding. We're back to Mr. John Poole from Long Beach, California. This time he gets his big chance to play with the big band, which we never really get the opportunity. We've been on the road with trios and quartets and whatever. And I got the front line one more time. This is a different tune. It's called Yeah. Give me a little pitch and G. Yeah. Wonderful. Marvelous. It's the way it's written. You should care for me. Awful nice. Paradise, just what I long to see for you. Made my life so glamorous. You can't blame me for feeling amorous. Wonderful. Diminished. Yeah. That you should care for me. Wonderful is my father that you should care for me. Compromise is paradise is what I long to see. If my life has so glamorous, can't blame me for feeling amorous. Wonderful, marvelous, you should care. All this mother, but you should care. Give a book, make a game. A couple of nights, paradise, what I long to see. If my life has so glamorous, can't blame me for feeling amorous. It's wonderful, marvelous. You should care.
Thank you. Cool.
The way you wear your hat, the way you sip your tea, the memory of can't take that away from me, the way your smile just beams, the way you sing off key, the way you haunt my dreams, can't take that away from me. How we may never meet again. On the bumpy road, still I always keep the memory of the way you hold your knife, the way we dance till three, the way you changed my life. Can't take that away from me. No, they can't take that away from me. No, they can't take that away from me. No, they can't take that away. Can't take that away from me. No, go, 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 go. They can't take that. They can't take that away. Just like 60 minutes. Me. Yeah. How about that? And we've been doing trio work. I think it's marvelous. Yeah, John. In there, my dear friend, 32 years. Ballad time with verse. I'm a glum one, it's explainable. I've met someone unattainable. Life is a bore, the world is my oyster no more. All the papers where I led the news, with my capers now we'll spread the news. Superwoman turns out to be flash in the pan. I've flown around the world in a plane. I've settled revolutions in Spain. The North Pole I've charted can't get started with you. Above the golf course, I'm under par. At all the movies have asked me to star. I've got a house of showblaze, can you know no blaze you? with you. You're so supreme. Lyric, I write of you a scheme just for the sight of you. Dream day and night of you. Tell me, what good does it do? In 1929, I sold short. Over in England, I'm presented at court. But you got me so downhearted, 'cause I can't get stronger than when first we met. How you elated me, pet. You devastated me. Yet now you've deflated me. My Waterloo, I've sold my kisses at the bazaar, and after making me have never named a cigar. Kings and queens have a la carte, baby can't get started. We to continue on with our nostalgia, let's put ourselves in 1944. Let's say the Strand Theater and the Stan Kenton Orchestra. Goo 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 goo. He would spend it on the ponies, spend it on the girls, buy his mother Jeanette roses for her four-headed curls. And when his wife said, hey now, what did you get for me? He socked her in the choppers. Such a sweet, sweet guy was he. Sing. And her tears flowed like wine. She's a real sad tomato. She's a busted valentine. 'Cause her mama done told her. How he loved the old race horses, bet them every day. One day he caught a winner, the cabbage wasn't hay. He indulged in fancy spending, ordered rings, cars, furs. Alas, alack, stab in the back, she found out that wasn't hers. Stan Kenton. Dear, mixed up with a Maisie, mixed up with a Flo. Flo shoved them in the river. You're not getting mixed up no more. His wife then draped herself in black, showed her figure fine. Alas, alack, like a stab in the back, no insurance could she find. Her tears, blood like wine, blood like wine. Sad tomato, busted valentine. Her mama done told her, now's the time to swing. Forget that old chap. All right. A little more nostalgia. Here we go. The Paramount Theater, 1945, and the Gene Krupa Orchestra. Ta-koon-ka-doo. Ta-koon-ka-doo-ka-doo. Shining through the trees. Oh, the moon looks lonesome, shining through the trees. Now don't your arms look lonesome when your baby packs up to leave. Say, I'm gonna arm the moms and call that baby mine. I'm gonna arm the mountain and call that baby mine. Something tells me he's not coming back this time. I'll have to go to the country. Can't take you. I'm going to the country. Can't take you. And now that I'm there, that a man like you could do. He's got a face like a fish, shaped like a frog, but he loves me a hot dog. Love that man, the better than I do myself. He left me all alone, all alone, all alone on the shelf, on the shelf. All right. Okay. And as we turn the pages of the last 50 years, we find ourselves looking for what's next. No. What's up? Our next nostalgia bit here was 1941 at the Paramount Theater and the Gene Krupa Orchestra. And there's only a few of us left. On this particular tune, the two that are left on that particular song will be doing our endeavors for you. Okay, the tempo is like a clog down the middle. Go! Roy Eldridge. How about that? The real thing. I found the Ronald Reagan telegram was the real thing too. This is the night. Okay, little thing written for us. It goes like this. I turn to this trumpeter and I say, "Hey Joe."
"What do you mean, Joe? My name ain't Joe, my name is Roy."
"Well, look here, Roy, and let's get groovy. You been uptown?"
"No, I've been to Atlantic City, Las Vegas, Miss Mississippi, Paris, I've been all around." "Well, what's uptown?"
"What's uptown?" "Pleasure you're about."
"Yeah."
"And you feel like stepping out. Oh, you got to shout, let me off uptown." A rhythm that you feel. Nothing to conceal. Oh, you've got to spill. Let me off uptown. They got rib joints.
Rib joints.
Juke joints.
Juke joints.
Hep joints.
Hep joints.
Where can a fella go to top it? You want to pitch a ball,
yeah,
but you can't afford a home. Oh, you got to call, let me off uptown.
Anita, oh Anita, say I feel something.
You're doing that just as well as you did 40 years ago. Yeah, man. Alright, what'd you feel, Roy? The heat? That's the next line.
No, it ain't the heat.
No, whatever.
It must be that.
Remember that time we were playing in that town and it was so hot that I had a flower dress on and they all run together?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
And the guitar player's shoes.
Yeah, he poured.
Baltimore, Maryland.
Right. What a memory.
Yeah. Now, where were we at?
We were, like you said my name, and I said, "What you feel, the heat?" And you said, "No."
That ain't what I said, is it?
Yeah, you said, "No, it ain't the heat, it's what?"
"It must be that uptown rhythm, because I feel like..."
Having somebody else play.
Yeah, Virgil blow.
Blow! Virgil blow! Thank you, Virgil. One more time. Rib joints.
Rib joints.
Juke joints.
Juke joints.
Remember the hip joints.
Hip joints.
The fella going to top it.
Oh,
on the pitch of all. You can't afford a
home.
Oh, you got to call. Let me off up top. Up, oh, 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 oh. Let me off up top. What's up, Elaine? This is the John Poole's wife, Elaine. Thank you. Isn't she darling? I haven't seen you in so long. This is Carol Smith, my friend from Connecticut. My dear. Yeah, and more flowers. Thank you, ladies. That was a beautiful little insert. Thank you. Here's one we haven't done in a long time. You might enjoy. Sinatra does it. Oops. Has a little verse. My story is much too sad to be told, but practically everything leaves me totally cold. The only exception I know, though, is the case when I'm out on a quiet spree, fighting vainly the old ennui. Then I suddenly turn and see your fabulous face. I get no kick from champagne. When alcohol doesn't thrill me at all, tell me, why should it be true? I get a kick out of you. Get a kick from cocaine. I'm sure that if I took even one sniff, that would bore me terrifically too. I get a kick out of you. I get a kick every time I see you standing there before me. I get a kick, though it's clear to me you obviously don't adore me. Some get a kick in a plane, nagging too high with some guy in the sky. Here's my hobby of nothing to do. Yep, I get a kick out of you. Get a kick from champagne. Mere alcohol doesn't thrill me at all. Tell me, why should it be true? No, no. I get a kick out of you. Get a kick from cocaine. Terrifically too. Snip one or two. Yet I get a kick out of you. I get a kick every time I see you standing there before me. I get a kick, though it's clear to me you obviously don't adore me. Get a kick in a plane, in the house, some guy in the sky. It's my idea of nothing to do. Yet I get a kick, I get a kick, I get a kick out of you. I'm looking for an A flat. I did it. Thank you. Before we all disappear and our dream disappears, of course it'll be in our hearts forever. John just said, I'll give you a bonus if you sing, I'll see you in my dreams. I'm here. Everybody knows I'll see you in my dreams in B flat, right? Ready? And give me ding, ding, ding. I know it. Follow me. Give me a little pitch. B flat. Well, give it to me. See you in my dream. Do 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 what? Do 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 what? See, hold you in my dreams. Do do what? Do 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 what? Someone took you out of my arms. Still feel thrill of your charms. Lips that once were mine. Tender eyes, bang at your baby, who will light all of our way tonight? And we'll see you again, I dream.
Thank you, Richie.